What's going on, guys? Shot taking you, and today I'm in a different location. This is my front room where most of my stuff is. So I'm deciding to record in here because there's too much noise upstairs coming from the immersion, which controls the hot water, if you didn't know. So I am recording today because I have got a mega tin to open. And midfield master, so I've already kind of opened it, and then I realized, right, I need to do a video, so I haven't opened everything. So let's get on with it. So I'm hoping for at least 3 likes on this video. I have opened these, but I'm going to show you them anyway. We got Christian Erickson Gold Limited Edition, so that is amazing. That's one, most of our limited editions done. Then we had Tom Carroll, Joe Allen, Manuel Lanzini. I have messed up my camera. Hold on. Okay. So Manuel Lanzini, code card. Cesc Fabregas, Pascal Gross, Kevin De Bruyne, Sadio Mane, Dusan Tadic, Matt Ritchie, Matt Phillips, Willows, Mesut Ozil, Harry Arter, Garner, and Veljovic. So that was the main actual exclusive card. Now we have got. You can already see the first card I have here is a duplicate, and that was Seed Colossomatch. And Seed Colossomatch. Ben Davis. Gary Cahill. Arsenal midfielder. Alex Iwobi. Firmino. Sorry guys, I'm actually organizing them into a pile whether I have or haven't got one, so you have to bear with me for that. So I got Gundogan, John Renderwald, Van Dijk. Another Virgil van Dijk duplicates, but will go into my team, so we'll go into my team here. Logan Schneiderlin, which I know I have got, I'm pretty sure. Then we got, right, I'm not going to try pronouncing that. Simon Francis, Charlie Adams, Danny Simpson, Clem Clark, Sally March, Mitrovic, Chubala. Bodsley. Andy Carroll. Bacali. Puff. Stephens, Klassen, Tacticard Agent, Phil Jones, Leroy Sané, Hugo Lloris. Alva Morata, Lauren Koscielny, I knocked up. Don't worry. Right, Tony Abraham, Benteke, Eric Bailly. Cells, Leicester badge, Stoke badge, so both badges I have there, Michael Antonio, Vardy, Bernardo Silva man of the match, and Jordan Henderson man of the match. Ooh. So that was it, guys. Hope you enjoyed the mini tin, and I shall see you guys in my next video, which will most probably be the binder update after all these cards, because I've probably completed a page knowing these few here. So I shall see you guys in the next one. Peace.